Dream 2 by Corbett. I have a dream to put an end to animal abuse. Our nation needs to pay more attention to animals. They have feelings too. To help dogs, my family and I foster them. Fostering them, you take care of an animal until it finds the perfect forever home. Also, I have a dream to shut down puppy mills. A puppy mill is where people make female dogs lie in cages and have puppies all the time. This makes the dog tired. There are many different types of animal abuse. A few of them include hoarding, forcing them to fight, and hurting them. Hoarding is where people have too many animals and can't take care of them all. You only need a few pets. If you can't take care of a pet or don't have enough room for it, then don't adopt it. Making animals fight is cruel. One study shows that about 70% of animal abusers have been involved in other crimes. If dogs are forced to fight and lose or refuse to fight, people often abandon them, set them on fire, drown them, torture them, shoot them, or they beat them. In the United States, 6 to 8 million animals are taken to shelters every year. I have a dream to stop animal abuse. Animals serve people in many different ways. My friend Preston has a dog named Joey. Joey lets Preston's parents know when he is about to have a seizure. There are cats and dogs that can let people know if they have cancer. There are also dogs called therapy dogs. They go to hospitals and nursing homes and visit people who are sick or lonely. There are dogs that help police officers. They sniff out illegal drugs that police officers can't smell. They are also trained to attack people and protect the police officer if needed. My friend Mrs. Benson has a son named Zach who is a Marine who fought in the war. Zach has a dog named Khaki. Khaki is trained to smell bombs and other explosive items so that soldiers won't step on them and get hurt. Khaki was shot during the war, but thank goodness she survived. I think that makes her a big hero. I have a dream to stop animal abuse. In my opinion, dogs make great companions. When I come home from school each day, my dogs are overjoyed to see me, and I'm overjoyed to see them as well. When I don't feel good or I'm stressed, my dogs seem to understand my feelings. My dog Bella will lie in my lap and give me kisses. My dogs can also make me happy when I'm sad. When my dogs do something bad, and I try to get onto them, I just can't. Their cute little faces get me every time. There are some ways that I think animal abusers could be punished. One way is for them to go to jail and pay a fine. I think that if animal abusers could see the way animals behave when they're treated properly, then they might want to change their mind about abusing animals. One other way is that animal abusers could foster an animal. They would be supervised while fostering. Animal abusers could go to the class and learn about famous dogs that are heroes. They could learn about dogs like Hachi. Hachi was a dog who waited at a train station every day for his owner. When he got off the train, Hachi would walk home with his owner. One day, Hachi's owner didn't return because he had a heart attack and passed away. Hachi waited at the train station for 10 years, and then, one day, Hachi's owner's wife found him and took him home. The next day, Hachi went back to the train station and waited for his owner until he passed away. I may not be